And the referee says this match is underway. Two men sizing each other up now. Misfit first. Straight to the ropes, down to one only.
He's good. He is.
Both men sizing each other up once more. Oh, pinned down the chest by Jackson Spade on the Misfit. And drives his head into the contact knuckle now. Blow to the side of the head. And a big forearm to the side of the head. Picks the Misfit to the canvas, puts the pin to the throat, referee applying the count.
Three, four.
Breaks it up on the count of four. And now Spain has the Misfit across that second rope.
Two, three, four. Get him off the rope.
Referee breaks that up once more. Ah, oh, big chop there by Jackson Spain. And flying there. Into that chin lock now, referee just checking whether that's a legal hold or not.
One.
What's it off the throat?
Three. Four.
Right, you don't know your job.
Series of elbows now by the Misfit trying to... Oh, Spade drags him straight back to the canvas by the hair. Boot to the kidney area. Now, Misfit trying to and he's throwing out over the top rope. Spade straight out after him now.
One.
Misfit trying to fight back. The action spills your way, ladies and gentlemen. Spade back out of the way. Spade back out of the way. Dropped onto that table. Just stay back, ladies and gentlemen, if the action does spill your way. Remember, you're not trying any of this stuff at home. Big forearm now by Jackson Spade outside the ring there. Puts the Misfit up over his shoulders. Puts him down on the ring apron. Crossface, is he? He's got it locked in there. I'm a little unsighted. Series of blows now to the back by the Misfit on Jackson Spade. Signal by the referee.
He's biting him.
Looks like a wreck to the eyes there. Big forearm across the back of the Misfit. Spade takes him to the corner, whips him in the opposite corner, and Misfit up over the top rope. And boom to the head! Misfit now all the way to the top rope. Cross body! And they've got one, two count only. We got one, two count once more. Signal by the referee, two count only. Oh, jawbreaker there, delivered by Jackson Spade, one of the Misfit. He's in all sorts of trouble in the middle of the ring now. And Spade drives the Misfit's head into the top turnbuckle. By the referee, two count only. Once more, setting it up now. This could be it. Oh! 1, 2. Oh, what's this? He doesn't look at it. Looks like he's out to torture and hurt the Misfit here. He doesn't want the win at all. Once this moment will last longer, he's enjoying seeing the Misfit in all sorts of pain. Ah, Misfit now has got that leg locked and the river head. Submission hold here. And Spade is tapped out. No winner. Bye. Ah, what's this? We'll see him in the match. This match is over. Misfit now! Oh, next Spade! Father Wilson! And flying air there! Oh, Spade! Driven straight into the groin of J.D. Wilson! And your winner! By submission, the Misfit!